tried to do the same thing to our fridge. It did not go well. It did not go well at all.
I gotta have the meatball supper. They found it 4 blocks away.
He's still ate it. Mom and Dad punished me with a month of no TV, no computer, no video games. Also, the government confiscated a good portion of my home rewards. Don't copy what you see on TV, you know. I'm really proud of how you battled back from that knee injury. Now look at you, my big sis, the state champ.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot to me, Laura.
Good. Thank the feeling you come back with your rally.
Don't care. Hey, stop. Don't. Yeah. No. He's right. Headache. Don't touch. Like, don't touch the people now. I don't want to see it.
Son of a mental text. I believe that
Linda was invited to be the first teenager on the International Space Station.
Do you think she'll take Heather with her?
Before her vampire boyfriend, Steve. Come on, Reggie. She's not taking Steve.
Heather's her BFF, and BFFs have each other's back. You know, like I'm muting to watch Linda and Heather for the last month because I wasn't allowed to watch it.
Please, I'm gonna have my boy to watch my show about my girls.
You're bullying him.
You're bullying him.
You're bullying him. What are you doing? Then what did you say to him?
Thank you. Talk to somebody who doesn't.